What's going on, guys? Welcome to the vlog this week. It's gonna be a lot of fun. We got community like no other. We are rocking a awesome vlog. Wait till you guys see it. We got stuff from First Mountain. We got stuff from Miles, from Santos, from HQ, going off from everywhere. The pay up this week is one of a kind. It's really fun. We got two brothers that's been at the M for a long time. They both go to different places. You guys gotta check that out. Really good guys, businessmen, local business owners. And then for the challenge, you know, you never know when something's gonna get gangster and you're gonna have to help a brother or a sister out. So you just wait till you see that. And as always, who ya?
Never quit.
All right, baby.
That's got me hyped up. Hope you guys enjoyed that. It was a lot of fun. Hey, real quick, I want to chat with you guys about mindset, right? So the antagonist in the long-term gain story is, check this out, it is the belief that 100% is what's going to give you your best total outcome. What am I talking about? This is what I'm talking about. A lot of folks, when they partake on any journey, whether it's a diet or whether it's long-term gains, right, from a fitness standpoint, you're trying to get stronger or whatever, you kind of adopt this belief that I'm going to do this perfect. I'll never make any mistakes. Like, I'm gonna get my diet, I'm going 100%. Well, to be honest with you, that's going to be a great adversity for a long time, because almost everybody's going to have a cheat at some point. And then when you do, now you have this thought process like, man, I messed up, all hope is lost. Right, so one thing Jess and I have chatted a lot about through times is like just how important the 80-85% long-term consistency mindset is. And that's what never quit really is, right? So what I want you guys to do is try to approach your strength building and your diet and everything with the mindset that, like, I want to do the absolute best job I can. And whenever I make a mistake, have a bad workout day, or I end up having a cheat meal, an unplanned cheat meal, it's not all over. It's a never quit attitude. It doesn't mean never fail. It means that when you make a mistake or you fail or you have a bad day, you hop right back on it and you get back to what you were doing. So really, 80% forever is gonna always be better than 100% for 1 month, because you won't maintain 100% forever. So Let's stay with the mindset that we want to get better every day. And if you guys make a mistake in there, it's okay. Never quit mindset doesn't mean always perfect. It means, oh, I messed up, right back to it. As always, hoo-ya.
Never quit.
Hoo-ya, never quit.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? All right, for this week's challenge, we're going to do the dead weight challenge. Bam! All right, the objective is to take your individual from the ground and lift them up to your shoulders. All right, so here we go.
Awesome, guys. So for this dead weight pickup, first thing we want to do is we want to make sure that we're using the joints, right? So if we let her bend, it'll be really hard to pick up. So we're going to lock the joints back, do the same thing by pulling her feet together, pull this in. Then whenever I walk up here to pick her up, as I pick her up, I want to pick her. She's going to naturally hinge over, and then I'm going to pick her up where I keep her legs straight, right? Once I get her up to here, I'm going to put my hand around her back. I'm going to grab this arm, and then I'm going to drop underneath really fast and put my arm between her legs. Same way you drop under a clean. So you got to have a little bit of speed. Stay tight while you do it. So I go here, I double under, pick her up to here. Then from here, I'm going to grab low, pick her up close, arm around. So I'm holding her against me. I'm going to grab this arm. Now I'm going to cheat under her real fast like this and pull that arm across. Grab here, pick straight up. Pulling that arm is going to pull her onto my back instead of falling straight over. Hoo-yah, never quit.
Four, tres, two, uno.
Listen up, y'all, because this is it. The beat that I'm banging is delicious.
Burgalicious definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasure, so they get their pleasures from my boat. So you can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them. Boys just come and go like seasons. Burgalicious, so delicious. But I ain't promiscuous. And if you were suspicious, all that is fictitious. I blow kisses. That puts them boys on rock, rock. And they be lining down the block just to watch what I got. So delicious.
Awesome, guys. So for the pay up this week, it's gonna be a lot of fun. We got a brother pay up crew. Both these guys own local businesses here. We're out here at Miracle Strip Body Shop and at Restylers. So one of these brothers goes to HQ, the other brother goes to Santos, right? Not a house divided, house united. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Wait till you guys see these guys' shops and what they're gonna do for the pay up. It's super awesome. So if you need any really, really amazing stuff, whether it's tent, right, you need car audio, rims, whatever it is, you gotta check out Restylers. And then in the unfortunate chance that you get in a collision, you gotta come out and check out Miracle Strip Body Shop. So check the brothers out. Here we go. Hoo-yah, never quit.
Hey guys, thanks for all the submissions this week. We had 85 QL races that were submitted this week. Josh and I are here on location at Miracle Strip Body Shop.
And Restylers Aftermarket Specialist.
So Miracle Strip Body Shop was founded in 1966 by a great guy named Bob Bean. He was well known throughout the Fort Walton Beach natives here and unfortunately was killed in a race car accident in 1985. That's when my family took over the business of Miracle Strip Body Shop, where we specialize in quality collision repairs. So let me show you the shop.
I opened up Restylers here in December of 2004. My wife and I had just had a new baby. So my daughter is now, she's 12 years old, and that's how old this store is. I'll take you inside, show you around a little bit.
All right, this is where all the work is done. This is where they bring the cars in, disassemble them, order the parts, and this is where the real miracles take place.
All right, this is our showroom. You come in and check out any parts or accessories for your vehicle. Unlike online, you can come in here, touch and feel the wheels you want, check out the different tonneau covers and toolboxes, hear stereo systems, our audio, our subs, try out different radios and whatnot, check out our camper shells.
We've got 20 employees here. We got 3 downdraft paint booths.
Opened in, like I said, 2004, and I started with these first 3 bays here. We do a lot of lift kits in this first bay here. Our middle bays are shipping and receiving. In this third bay here, we do a lot of spraying bed liners, rhino linings. He's currently spraying the inside of a Jeep now.
We bring in close to 40 to 50 cars a week. And we get out to about 300 to 400 cars a month here. So quite the operation.
This is our paint area, paint department.
Got three of your downdraft paint booths.
So then about 8 years ago, we've added on these four bays here. A lot of our truck accessories, we do installs in these first couple bays as well as audio systems. We've got a state-of-the-art alignment machine. We do full vehicle alignments, full wheel alignments after we lift them or level them. We also do the wheels and tires down here. Our cut bay, we build custom sub boxes. It's full cut shop in here. So you need a sub box custom mounted in your vehicle, we can build it right here in shop.
We work a Monday through Thursday work week. We start at 7 in the morning till 6 in the afternoon. So therefore I go to the 5:30 a.m. class.
We also do paint little parts and stuff. So if you want your wheels painted or bumper painted, custom painted, we'll do that right here in this paint booth. He's currently got something going on in there. And then we also have our tent bay here, which is heated and cooled.
It's always a traumatic to get into a car wreck. If any of you members of the M are ever in the unfortunate, you get into an accident, please reach out to me and we'll get you in here, take care of you, get with your insurance company, get you into a rental car and take good care of you.
All right, guys, if you need any truck or car accessories for your vehicle, come see us here at Reese Dollars, where we do full vehicle tent, audio systems, bed covers, toolboxes, lift kits, wheels, tires. We'd love to see you. Love to have you in here. Hoo-yah, never quit.
Now we've got to do our pay up.
Squats for you guys, back squats, overhead squats, front squats. Whatever we can squat, we're going to grab some different things and squat it.
Green Sally up. A green Sally down, last done start, gotta tell the ground. Green Sally up, a green Sally down, last done start, gotta tell the ground. Green Sally up, a green Sally down, last done start, gotta tell the ground. Green Sally up, a green Sally down.
My 80s beatbox here. Blow up.
Look at that.
Product of the M. The M program there. Awesome, guys. Thanks for all the submissions this week. We had a fun time here at our businesses doing the payout for you guys.
Got haggled by all of our employees, got heckled by all of them. It was a great time. Got a good workout in, and thanks for all the submissions. We had a great time.
Hoo-yah!
Never quit.
What's going on, guys? I hope you guys enjoyed everything in the vlog this week. We decided to shoot the outro with the sunshine in the background going down. And the reason why is, remember, it's Feb 1, right? So we made a commitment that all through January, from all the folks we get signed up, that we would donate $10, and we're excited.
We're so pumped to say that from Destin, Crestview, and Fort Walton, we had 40 people sign up in the month of January. So we're so excited to give $400 to Camp Sunshine.
Yeah, definitely, guys. Thank you guys for going out and help promote, bring more people to the community. We love that. It's awesome. We get to impact more people's lives and we get to impact this charity. So thank you guys again, right? Let's remember community first. Let's have fun every day. And as always, hoo-yah.
Never quit.